What are you trying to achieve in your life that feels unachievable, feels impossible? Because the only way you're looking at it is the direct route.
Happy Monday, everyone. It's Sophie.
And Adi.
We're always looking for new ways to support you, and we know firsthand how life can get in the way.
So we've created 5-minute episodes with motivation from us and our great friends to keep you feeling ignited and inspired, no matter what life throws at you.
Welcome to the Ignited Motivation Podcast. Mini episodes every Monday.
Listen while you brush your teeth.
Or on your morning walk.
And you'll never miss out on the latest tips and tricks that are keeping us feeling motivated. Hello, everybody. Happy Monday. Welcome to Ignited Motivation. What I wanted to do today is talk to you about how you sometimes end up having to reach your true goals indirectly. And it comes out of a story. The family and I, we just went on a family trip. We take one normally every summer to Israel. Couldn't go to Israel this year. It's pretty much still locked down for COVID. And so we ended up traveling somewhere else, to Spain, but it's not the destination I want to talk to you about. And that's part of what I'm here to discuss. Years ago, Sophie and I decided that it is our dream to be able to make these annual trips in the class of service on a plane that allows you to lay down. I don't know if you travel internationally. We do this one big trip every year. My family lives in Israel. You show up after 16, 17 hours of flying, destroyed, and it ruins your first 2 or 3 days of vacation because you're up at 1 o'clock in the morning and falling asleep at 3 p.m. in the afternoon. It really destroys you. And we were thinking to ourselves, if we can just rest along the way, it'll be so much easier and such a better trip every single time. Here's the problem. We don't have $7,000 per ticket. There's 5 of us. There's no way in hell we could spend 35 grand on that flight. So we had to come up with alternative options. And what we've done over the last few years is we've gradually committed to sticking with one airline. Ours is Delta, for instance, by the way, not sponsored by Delta. And we stuck with them and gradually rose up in status through all these different methodologies. And this year was the first year ever that we could use these international upgrade certificates to fly first class internationally, even though we only bought regular class tickets. Now, why is that important for you around your life? Here's the thing. You have goals that you feel are unattainable because you're looking at the direct connection between what you know you need now to reach that goal tomorrow. In the case of those tickets, we would have needed $35,000 to make these flights. We just didn't have it. What I'm promising you is that there's an indirect route to get the feeling you want, the actual thing you want out of that trip, right? We wanted to be able to sleep and for the kids to sleep along the way. There's another way to get where you are going that is not direct, that is easy to achieve, even if it's going to take a little bit of time. So it took us 4 to 5 years to be able to achieve this goal. But here we are, and potentially now every year for the future, we should be able to have these certificates. What are you going after in your life? It is Monday. What are you trying to achieve in your life that feels unachievable, feels impossible? Because the only way you're looking at it is the direct route. Are you looking for a relationship and you're only looking around at the people you know right now and saying there's nobody here, at the apps and saying there's nobody on here that I want to be with? What is the more indirect route that might take a little bit longer, but still get you the feeling you want? Maybe you hate your job and you know you can't quit right now because if you quit, you won't have money to pay rent and that's going to suck. So you think to yourself, I'm stuck. What if you could find an indirect route? And obviously, around the context of recovery, a lot of people that I know are thinking to themselves, well, I can't quit or I can't slow down. I can't go to rehab. I can't get the help that I want because I don't have the money. I don't have the time, etc. How can you still get where you're going using a more indirect route? Here's what I can promise you, right? You're talking to a guy who 18 years ago was addicted to meth, facing, I don't know, 15, 16, 17, 18 years in prison, didn't know how to and couldn't get a job, hated school and thought he was going nowhere. And all I knew was that I needed to get somewhere else that offered me freedom and kept me out of jail and prison for the rest of my life. And the indirect route got me to an incredible life that I now love, with a relationship I never thought I could have had, an amazing family. And yes, even these incredible annual trips that I never would have had the money for, never would have had the freedom for, and never could have imagined having in my life. This is the beginning of a new week. There's something you want to have that you don't have in your life right now. I urge you to try to find an indirect route to get where you're going, it'll be easier to do. You can get started on it right now and it'll still get you to your goal. Go get it.
You just listened to the Ignited Motivation Podcast.
Did you love the mini dose of motivation? Please let us know. Your feedback and experience is our number one motivator. Leave us a review, subscribe, and share with your favorite people on your favorite apps. And don't forget to catch the next episode every Monday.
Because we want to hear from you. So join the conversation and discover bonus content on our website and Instagram. You can find the links in the show notes. Now that you're ignited, what are you motivated to take on?